I say so. Ask around the hood, they know I'm it. Ask around the hood, they know my name. Bitch, I'm like that. Tried to catch the bait and you was scared that you won't fight back. Slide with a Glock. It's a faux fin. Don't you mean a tray five? No, a faux fin. Find out where they live. We out in the block and kick the doors in. Feeling just like saying I'm in their house and brought the pose in. But I came in with the flame and brought the game. We about to go in.
Walk down on a nigga. That's how we do this. Chop so long, damn. Now it's a cool stick. Real shit. We the coolest out and you been new this. Hit them drop shot, pop blocks. That's a cool clip. Damn, well that's a sad case. Two-tone block, make a nigga hit about face. Lane switching, hit the full gas, this ain't your race. I was leaning off the wood, got me out of space. I'm just out of this world, they call me Lightyear. Said he want the smoke, we'll come and get it, bitches right here.
Now I'm the type. Oh my god!
Nigga said he tough, but then this chop is what you might fear.
Yeah. Wait!
Mom said shut up!
You!
Yo, what's the deal? It's your boy Bleu. Playing some Cold War today. I want to play with the XM4. It's one of my favorite ARs. I got it to gold. I don't got a diamond. Like, you know, I play Call of Duty. Like, you know, I'm a nigga. You know, me and my homies, we play Call of Duty for real. But, like, you know, I ain't no pro. But, you know, I want to start putting these videos more on the channel because this is one of the games that I play on my off time a lot. And I figured just why not? Just, you know, some random highlights of me playing, you know, Call of Duty and shit. So, we're going to be running some Nuketown 24/7 only and XM4 only. This is one of my favorites, like I said, so hopefully y'all enjoy this shit, and hopefully we can go crazy. Let's go!
Alright, first game, so far so good.
Is this us? Oh yeah, it is us. Hey.
I ain't gonna lie, I was going a little crazy for a second, I ain't gonna lie. I had to start doing better because I have a lot of deaths. But I got 64 kills and got like, what, 1:09 of objective time. So that was pretty cool. That was a clutch game. It was like a tie at first. It was pretty close at first and then we just started dominating. So did our shit. That's what we like to see. This is why I like the XM4, bro. It goes crazy. You got the right attachments on it, bro. It goes crazy.
No. was okay. Oh my god! Oh my god, where? Oh my god! I'm not even joking.
Hey, we're doing hella good this match though. 43-9. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. We're going crazy. Like, we're really going crazy. Yes, sir. We love to see it, bro. We're going crazy. We're doing good. I'm dropping 60 bombs almost every match, so that's good. That's good. That's good. Like I said, I ain't going super pro, but I'm doing okay. I'm very aggressive. I'm not a very passive player on this game. Like, I won't hold corners for way too long, which causes me to die a lot because I rush down. I'm a rush down person. I like to rush people, but hey, it is what it is. I'm just having fun. That's all it's about, right? Just have some fun. Have some fun. You know what I'm saying? Have some fun.
Sliding in the demon too fast, I'm escaping hell. Smart nigga, you'll think that I went to Yale. He finna do whatever, yeah, he a crash dummy. Lame niggas hating on me, that's not cash money. I ain't fucking with the vibe if you act funny. Bad bitch, thick waist, with a flat tummy. Call my Glock mind freak, we make him vanish. Hopping out the Escalade with four Nick cannons. The other day I crashed a Rafe, I couldn't stand it. If you're not gon' bust a chop, then you can kindly hand it. I can't associate with weirdos, niggas really odd. That goofy dicky heavy, stepping in them fear of gods. You making rest.